Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW Graphic Suite Workspace Tour for Mac. This tutorial is aimed at Illustrator users and newcomers to CorelDRAW. When you launch CorelDRAW, you're presented with a welcome screen. Under the Get Started tab is where you can create new documents, get learning resources, and a whole lot more. The Highlights tab shows all of the new features in this particular release. Consider using this with the Learning tab to get you up and going really, really quickly. The gallery is where you can get inspiration from Corel Masters. And of course, very importantly, the last one is the Get More tab. This is where you'll access your CorelDRAW clip art, fonts, and much, much more. Let's close that off and explore the workspace. Right off the top, we have menus, which are typical of all applications. And just below that, we have the toolbar. It houses shortcuts for commonly used functions, not unlike Illustrator. Next, we have the property bar, and the property bar is context sensitive, so it depends on the tool you have selected. And based on the tool you have selected, it's going to give you a series of options that are relative to that tool. So for example, in this case, I've got the pick tool selected, and it's giving me a whole host of geometry options. And of course, if I were to choose something else, for example, the artistic media tool, it will then update to give me properties for the artistic media options that are available in CorelDRAW. Like Illustrator, tools have additional tools hidden below them, and you access them by clicking on the little arrowhead that appears on the bottom right. On the right-hand side of our screen, we have all of our inspectors. And you can see I'm clicking through to the Properties Inspector, the Objects Inspector, and so on. These inspectors are easily accessed by way of the ellipsis on the bottom right of the inspector stack. On the far right, we have a color palette for easy access to colors. And off the bottom of our screen, we have a status bar that will allow us to navigate through multi-page documents.